Welcome back to another long-awaited episode of Golden Reaper, where I try to get every drop from every boss. It's been a long time since I've posted. I've been busy with real life and the Bullcut 1G channel. Last episode, we started on the Virago grind, and we're going to continue group bossing in this episode as we move closer and closer to unlocking the final boss. Picking right back up where we left off, we ended the last episode at Virago at 50 kill count, and we are just going to keep on grinding, and this will be kill number 51 at Virago. I haven't really been showing the energy drops, but we're averaging around 15 to 20 mil an hour, so not too bad. Hey, that is the first seismic drop that I've seen, not on my log, but yeah, that's pretty sweet to see. My buddy Chris and I decided we wanted to learn how to duo Virago. He had a little bit of experience, but I was completely oblivious to duo and all the mechanics that are required. I could have easily made an hour-long compilation of just me dying while I just brain-trusted myself into all sorts of death scenarios. We worked at it for several hours during a free death week, and eventually, we finally got our first kill in a duo, and we were absolutely jazzed about it. So this is the very first duo kill that we were able to succeed. It did take a very long time, both in attempts and the actual kill itself, but we got it.
Make it go away. Can you make it?
Oh, that got real sketchy there at the end. But that is the final Omen's outfit override unlocked, which means we now have the chance to receive Bombi from hard mode kills, which is good because we still have a lot of hard mode left to do. That was our 20th kill, I believe, so we got to 80 left. Hopefully we can pick up Bombi in that time. Here's a full kill sped up for the 25th kill in hard mode for the 92nd kill in total. Another fun loot split from another successful hour. There we go, that is a hard mode kill done, but more importantly, that is 100 kills total now on Virago. And that is another boss checked off for a final boss as we continue this journey. Really excited about this. I mean, just recently I was terrified to even attempt Virago, and here we are 100 kills later, and we are rolling. And that is going to do it for episode number 11 of the Golden Reaper series. We are now down to 6 bosses left for the final boss, as Virago is now done for this part of the journey. Obviously, we have to come back for Insane Final Boss, but a lot of progress left to go, especially with the group bosses, and I look forward to sharing that all with you. Hope you're all having a wonderful day, and I'll see you in the next episode.